Tonight, in Escape Outside, a first-time author had an entire lifetime of experience to draw from for his book about New Hampshire nature, and Paula Tracy visited the spot that inspires his work.
I've always wanted to meet Stacey Cole, who has written a nature column in the New Hampshire Union Leader for more than 50 years. At 92 years old, Cole has been a banker, a broadcaster, a statesman, a lobbyist, and chicken farmer. But Cole says this book is the highlight of his life. It's a series of short stories about life on his West Swansea farm, where he's lived since 1940s. His stories cover everything from chasing butterflies in his grandfather's field to the secret of raising successful pigs. You can find more on our website, including how to buy a copy of his book.
Yeah, he probably has a lot of great stories to share, too. Anyone who's been outside lately knows we've officially reached spring, but there's plenty of snow still in the mountains.
Yeah, I was able to get out on Cannon for my last tracks of the season on Sunday. Wildcat is likely going to be open this weekend for at least one more weekend. And then for me, it's off to non-lift access skiing at Tuckerman Ravine. Ski areas are still calculating the numbers, and while it doesn't look like it was a record year, it was likely in the top five.
We had a lot of good snow out there. Now, don't forget, you can keep track of all things outdoors on WMUR.com. Just head on over to Escape Outside section.